Right, what have we got here then? Okay, so over here we've got two houses. We've got two houses. I like that roof. It's a very nice roof. And we've got a small house over there and some things. Oh god, more jumping puzzles. What the hell? Let's just go into the hell and see what there is. So there's the houses. There's jumping. Oh god. Because this house has got some random stuff on it. I don't know. Can we open this door? No, that's just what is this? What is this stuff? I think they're pictures. Okay, we'll ignore that. Okay, so I just noticed something that's going to happen in the middle of this water. If I switch back to hell, look at this here. We need to try and figure out where that is. I think it's this lily pad. So we're going to go on here, and then we're going to jump. Yes! Okay, we got it. Brilliant. So we get that. Is that the only lever, or is it going to be one of those things where there's going to be loads of levers again? Right, let's go back through, and it can't be that easy. There's no way it's that easy. Is that it? Is that it? Okay, we've got a cherry, a spruce sapling. Let's put this down and, oh, okay, there's a hole. Oh, God, this is not going to end well. Oh, goodness me. All right, here we go. Okay, so we've got another thing that we've got to put down. Another two? Oh, God. Let's see if we can actually get onto the roof here. Okay. Oh, there's actually, there's something in there. We just need to get in there. We've got these. In fact, hang on. Let's try this. Go on to here. Ah, look, there we go. There we go. There's a ladder. So down into here. What's down in here? Nothing. Okay, no. We've got to think. Got to think about this. Yes, there we go. There's a second lever. So I think that leaves us with one more, which we've now got to get from this jumping puzzle over here. The problem is just getting onto this, unless there's like a ladder here that I haven't seen. No, there's no ladder. What's this? Can we climb this? Ah, these are vines. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That makes sense. So we go round, up. Yes, okay. That was easy. What does that do? Okay, that brings us to there, and we just got to get round. I don't think there's anything around. Okay, there's something around the other side. We need to go there and to here. Let's put us there. Anywhere else? Nope, but we should be able to jump from here. So let's go. 3, 2, 1. Jump! Yes, okay. Wow. I'm doing a lot better than I was in the previous level, so that's pretty good. And we just put that back down and go over to the house and just place our levers down. In fact, there's the two there because it obviously keeps combining. That's getting a bit annoying now, but we'll keep going ahead. We'll ignore that. So we use the bottle of enchanting in here, down into this hole. And oh no, not that way. What the hell? Okay, making sure to not go down that hole. We're going to do that here. Right, there we go. Use the lever. Woohoo! Place that down, and we should now go to somewhere around here. Oh god, what's this? What's that? Oh, should I be here? Is that right? I don't think I should be there. Okay, let's just plot down a bottle of enchanting. Oh, there we go. There we go. So it's up there with the ladder. Back again. There we go. Brilliant. Level 5 done. On to level 6. Yay, it's raining confetti. Okay, we've got so much stuff here, I don't even know where to start. We've got some three buildings here and a bunch of floating blocks, which freak me out because this is definitely going to be some sort of awkward jumping puzzle. Let's go into hell and let's see what it's like in hell. Okay. We've got a big... Oh, in fact, we can actually jump to the start here. I don't know whether... Hang on. Is that going to give us... Oh, yeah. That's pretty simple. So we're going to go over there. Oh, no, I messed that up. Go back again. It's getting the whole, like, jumping and throwing. Oh, God, I can't do it, can I? Right, let's go again. And, yes, okay, we got it. And back down. And, oh, this... Oh, God, this is going to take ages. Okay, we're up here. We just need to get over to that, I hope. Maybe, possibly. I don't know. I think we're going to have to do this jump again. No, it was the next one on. Oh, damn it. Okay, I've gone along here. I just hope that this is actually going to be a block now. Oh, okay. That was close. Oh, God. I do seem to be getting the hang of these steps now. It should go like that and jump. Look down like that and jump. Yes. There we go. Like that and jump. Woohoo! Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. So now that I'm here, I need to jump round the tree. There we go. Up to the top. That doesn't really help us because I don't know where we're going. Okay, there it is. I see it. Okay, can I make this jump? No, I hate this world. I hate this map. I hate everything. I do think I've been doing this wrong, though, because if we look, there's actually three blocks. So I think all I've got to do is pop this down to get up the tree. Then once I'm up the tree, we just need to go over to here. onto this one, and then just splash back, and that should... Yes! Okay. That was easy. We're gonna need to jump! Yes! Yes! Oh, okay. Can we reach? Oh, God, we can't reach. Yes! Yes! No! But there's no other place to stand. What the hell? What is that? What is that? That's a little... What the hell? Oh! Oh, that was an XP orb! It looks like a fly! What the hell?! If there's one thing about this map, it's that if you're impatient, I would not recommend it, because oh my god, I'm getting angry. I just can't reach it. We're gonna have to jump. Yes, okay, we got it, we got it, we got it! And that's gonna take me back to hell. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, it did take me back to hell. Damn it! Oh, there we go. Okay, there's the second one. We need to get onto this roof somehow. Screw it, I'm gonna try and jump. Okay. Whoop! No, okay, that didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna put the first lever on the door, because I think maybe there's something inside here. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. Oh, great. I don't know! Wait, I found it. There's some steps around here that we can get to the roof with. Okay, so we need to... Oh, God, it's getting dark. We need to get over to... Yeah, over to the tree, but that doesn't really solve anything. I'm guessing, I'm hoping... No, that was kind of right, but now I'm on fire. Splash and jump, splash and jump! Yes! Okay, we got it. Great. And that was this dumb thing to do. The novelty of this whole map's starting to wear off now. I'm getting a bit tired. And round. And... Oh, for goodness sake! Oh, this map is so stressful. Come on! Splash and jump. Oh, fuck! I can't jump! I can't... What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay. Right, we're here. We need to splash and jump. Splash and jump! Oh, fuck! Okay. We're here. Right. Let's get over to this tree. We need to jump over here. I don't know where we're going from here. I just hope so much that I'm going to splash down and this isn't going to make me fall on the ground. Okay, that's good enough. Splash back. Oh, God, I'm dead. What was the point? No point. Why do I even bother? We're back here again. We need to get onto this one here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to splash and jump. Splash and jump! Why me? Splash and jump. Splash and jump! Yes! Okay! We've got it! We've got it! Okay, so in the middle is a stand that we need to get, but I don't know. Okay, we're gonna have to do that. Splash and jump! There we go. Now I don't know what we're gonna have to do. Oh, okay, there's a jump here. Yes, okay, we need to get there, over to here. We're going to have to splash and hopefully land on top of the lever thing. Oh, no, 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 no. Where is it? Okay, it's there, it's there, it's there, it's there, it's there. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Woohoo! Flashback, I need to find water. Where's there water? Water! No! Must get to the water, come on! Oh, okay, I'm stopped burning. Place that down through here. Oh, no! So where's the third one? There is no third one. Let's go look in hell. There is no third one. Is it down there? Right, let's go have a venture. I'm pretty sure, looking down there, that that is a hole that's going to lead us to somewhere, but I can't get over there. We can do this. Yes! Okay, we're over. We're over. Right, we need to get down here. What's down here? I can't tell if that's a chest or not. Oh, okay, here we go. Round here. Yes! There we go! There's a third lever! Level 7, hopefully, this is going to be now. Nothing in here. Nothing in those. Nope. Go down. No. Oh, God! Where is it? In fact, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Wait, oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, God's sake, this is so ridiculous.